Christ Jesus or something, you know, aren't you God's permeation or something, or free? Well, yeah, we want the priest for 100. Well, even out in Minnesota, in the country, what the first thing they would do when they built a house was to build a row of trees on 3-5 minimum. That's the wind block. Nice road. Well, would you wave them to back off now? Well, basically what it was, I'm assuming it was a joke because it was a picture of guys out like with supermotos on a little track. And that's why I said, yeah, I want to play left field. Well, but most companies have softball teams. Most companies don't have supermoto teams. Yeah, that's what it is. That's the gist I got anyway. Where at the company, basically their company team is a little track racing team of supermoto. Yeah. That's why I said I want to play left field. Yeah, I think my issue is my phone was sucking it dry because there was a little thing that said low power charging on my phone. So I did it, basically it sucked my battery dry. Actually this is a newer battery. I bought this one off of Santa Clara Cycle 8 months ago. But I just go ahead. Yeah, I think that I need the stator upgrade before that. Hold on. Almost. But I've got something pulling 2.1 amps all the time. My phone. And when I'm trying to use it for GPS or for radio, you know. Oh, hell no. 10 amps to put your battery down. Your battery will only do like 0.7 amps an hour or 7 amp hour draw total. Which means in an hour the whole battery's dead. So that's why you need a stator to give it more juice. Well, I'm sure they are. Which means I'm gonna need to figure something else out. Maybe, you know, you're carrying an external battery pack. Well, as soon as it had a hard time starting, I should have unplugged my charger right there, but I didn't. That and turned my headlight off. Right now I am. Well, we're kind of back in the boonies. I'll figure out and leave it on. I didn't see it when I looked through the turn. I didn't see the damn porch. It was like stuck around the other corner. I was like, what the fuck? Yeah. Yeah, he was just in a, you know, weird spot and I didn't see him. Right now, my cable for my charger is right there, so I can't even see it. So that's why I just, you know, don't even think about it after we... That is for... Especially with this guy cutting every fucking corner. And they went straight ahead. Yep, we're here. Yeah, but I'm going to go in there and out. So that people follow up in there. I've got two gloves, and yeah, it was my baklava thing.